So that's the end of the lesson. You learned how Hadoop uses HDFS to store data and MapReduce to process it. In the next lesson, we'll walk through the code for a MapReduce program, and you'll be ready to write your own MapReduce programs to analyze data.